right there. Look at the dark patches of honey.
Wow.
See how it changes colors right there?
A swirl. You almost hate to mess it up.
I know, it's perfect. I mean, you couldn't ask for no better. It's beautiful, ain't it?
Yeah.
Look at that big old dark patch right there.
That is cool.
Here's another dark patch. Or it could just be where it's just laid.
The cells, yeah.
The brew pattern.
Do have to get me a scratcher.
I thought you did get one.
No, I didn't think about it when I was up there last either.
Now, you see all this honey? Open, a lot of it's down here. See, it's dripping down there.
Yeah,
first off, you set your thing up where it's in the right position, then you take your frame and you flip it upside down like this. Just turn it so you're not dripping none of your
food. You want to put all your frames facing the same way. See there, facing that way,
just not facing the same direction. Yeah. Hey, none of that. We're working here.
If I hadn't messed it up, that would have been a blue ribbon for sure.
And that's a deep frame too.
This is a deep, yep. Not as easy as it looks. You want to try one?
Yeah, I'll do that. The next frame.
Don't get mad at me if I tell you you ain't doing it right now.